With the WNBA being the laughing stock of pro basketball, it's no wonder why women are so quick to get defensive. They can't jump, shoot, or even make money. The only reason they still exist is the NBA itself, and they still clap back at players just showing love. Watching the WNBA game makes me tired, and they should just get rid of it before Brittany Griner body slams me. What do you think?